The abandoned church in Palolo that caught fire earlier this week could soon be coming down. The city today approved the demolition permit for the building, but the owner still needs to pick it up. The owner had filed for the permit 2 months ago, but the city thought the building needed to be reviewed as a possible historic site. When we asked the city about it yesterday, a spokesman said that after further research, the review was not needed. Neighbors say the building had been boarded up for years and has been a magnet for criminal activity.